I have observed, indeed, generally, that while in Protestant countries, the defections from the Platonic Christianity of the priests is to Deism, in Catholic countries, they are to Atheism. Diderot, d'Alembert, d. Holbach, Condorcet, are known to have been among the most virtuous of men. Their virtue, then, must have had some other foundation than the love of God.